Hi guys, this is Matt for Game65, and today we're doing some more retro gaming again, as usual. We're back on the Gamecube. I've not done anything from the Gamecube for a while. Last Gamecube video I did was a football game, wasn't it? So here's another one for the Gamecube for you, for all these Gamecube users. This is Disney's Soccer. Hang on, what? Didn't get the full access thing there. Let's try and get that back on again. Oh, this is demo play. Ooh. Okay, so this is sports soccer. What the guy said. Disney Sports Soccer on the GameCube. So let's get started. I mean, I do like soccer, and this is slightly different. This is more like a fun type of soccer game rather than like the serious ones, like the FIFA ones and the Pro EV Losing Soccer ones. This is like a fun football game. Well, football game, it's a soccer game in America. Let's go for the Dream Cup. Probably won't last that long, but here we go. Oh, press the wrong button, would you believe? Let's try. Memory card. Okay. Same new game? Set to level. Single star, double star, triple star. Let's go for single star. So we've got Mickey, there's Chalmers, there's Minnie, Sea Ducks, Donald Duck, the Bells, Daisy Duck, Goofy, is that Goofy? Space Nuts, I don't know who that is. I don't know who that is either. Wolfgang, some kind of wolf. Let's go for Mickey. Half time. Go for 5 minutes. Extra time. Fouls, yes. Substitute players, 3. Magic on. Let's go for that. Okay. I think we're in a cup match. Start game. So this is Disney Soccer. I think it's Disney Soccer Stars, I think it's called, this game. Playing this on the GameCube. This is a GameCube game. Okay, let's get started. Okay, the Sea Ducks. Here we go.
Welcome everybody to the latest broadcast of the Disney Sports Network. Live from Stade de Chateau, here come both teams. The Superstars, the Sea Ducks. This game decides who will be part of the 4 best teams. The stadium is overflowing, literally and figuratively, in a standing room. The referee for today's game, Jose Carioca. The first half's about to start, and here's the kickoff. Here we go! All right, let's introduce the team.
Oh, head.
The Superstar.
Foul.
And the team on the left is... is in a one-top formation. Free kick. Oh, they shoot. That ball is flicked out. There it is. He put the D in defense.
Oh. Ooh. That's a close one. Let's just see Soccer Stars.
Only 4 minutes have passed since the beginning of the first half. This one's directly up. Player number 8.
You can hear his voice there. Ah!
They got him, that's a foul.
Quite a fun game, this. Ooh!
Player number 8. Look out, here they come.
Oh, sliding tackle. So this is Disney Soccer Stars on the GameCube. Gonna be room for it. Oh, all that running. Come on, Mickey. Oh, shot a goal. Get close.
Player number two. They're making a run from the left side. They're headed across the field. Player number nine. Player number four. Player number ten. This one's directly up in there. They got the ball.
Oh. Oh. It could be a draw, this.
They kick us from quite a distance. Yes, the bicycle kick. Oh, what a good save. They're making a run from the left side. Mickey, this one's directly up in there.
Oh! Bit of a scramble in the goal area there. Was it offside?
The Sea Ducks. Really? Player number eight.
Look at Donald there.
That's a tackle from behind. is a chance to score another goal.
I don't think ever. Better throw it, I think.
And the first half of the game is over. That's the first half of the game, and the score is 1-0. The Sea Ducks are returning to the game with one goal.
Here we go. Back into it.
Player number 3. They're making a run from the left side. Player number 11. Taking aim on the...
Oh!
Had a shot at tying the game.
He touched the ball as well. Well, equalized, guys.
We are 3 minutes in.
Offside!
Player number 3. And they're safe.
I've got to keep my eyes on that ball.
Player number 2.
You're just getting started.
Oh!
Player number 3. Player number 7.
But keep going against those guys. Oh! I like Gunnell there.
Time to stop looking mad. Player number 9. Ooh, there's a chunk. Middle range shot.
Oh! It's fun. I don't think I ever scored in this game. I've had a...
Okay, gang.
This one's directly up there. Donald. Amazing save. They shoot. To the left side of the post.
Look at Donald. Oh my god!
25 minutes into the second half. The golden shot by
Donald! Is that over there? Kick that one. Is Mickey supposed to be in the area or something?
Player number 5. And it's been 30 minutes since the beginning. There's the whistle.
Quite good graphics as well.
Making a run from the left side.
Oh! I don't think through passes there. Oh! Oh, come on. And they cleared it.
Amazing save. Player number three.
Oh.
Now that's a shot. Player number four. Look out, here they come on the right. There's not more than 2 minutes remaining. They're making a run from the left side.
Oh. Donald Duck's always in the right position to score here. Oh! Oh, yes!
The superstar! Player number 11! Came in with the right foot, very.
I've got a goal! This is quite a fun game, as I must admit. It's hard, but...
The game is over! Now that was a good match by the Sea Ducks! Hey, thanks for joining us today, everybody! Hope to see you next time on the Disney Sports Network!
Like the guy said! So you got the replay on that. Oh, is there a replay on that? Settings. B cancel. So that exits. Dream Cup, are you sure? Right, so I'm not in the competition anymore, yes. Yes. I keep pressing the wrong button. Dream Cup, Challenge Cup, Custom Options. Right, so there's no settings where it's how easy it's gonna be. Edit player names and abilities. So we can edit here. So exit out of this. No. Well, I was hoping that was go back to the main menu actually, but back. Exhibition. Save and load. Okay, let's have a quick exhibition game. Right, press the right button this time, I'll get through. Okay, that's Mickey Mouse. These are all different characters we've got to play here. Let's play as Daisy Duck. So up to four players can play this game. And I've gone back out of it again. Goes with Metro Garden, Gate Gun Stadium, Lotus Field. Let's go for Lotus Field. Okay, one more game before we go. This is Sega Disney's Superstar Soccer, I think it's called. So it didn't last long in the first game anyway, so let's see how we go in this one. Let's skip that. Playing as Minnie Mouse.
We are really looking forward to this one. The referee for today's game,
Jose Carioca.
The first half's about to start, and here. That was not a good ball. All right, let's introduce the teams. Okay, the team playing on the right is the Charmers. They're in the 3-6-1 formation. And the team on the left is the Wolfgang.
Oh!
Shot from directly in front of the goal. Yeah, here's a chance at the corner. Big chance at the goal.
Oh my God!
4 minutes into the first half. Doing a lovely shot by the Wolfgangs. Player.
Oh, it's in.
Player number 7.
Oh! That chance a goal.
It's a goal kick. Ah, there's no one to pass to. The Wolfgang. They're making a run from the left side.
Well, those things running across the ground there. Are they? They're his cousins, little nephews and nieces.
Time to walk away. Player number 2. This one's directly up the middle. Mini. Hey, Mark.
Oh.
Player number 9.
Yes! Get in!
Does it again?
Oh!
The Charmers have scored at a crucial time. Player number 6. They're making a run from the left side. Player number 8. Player number 2. Player number 11.
Oh! Oh my God!
20 minutes into the first half. Doing a lovely shot by the Wolfgangs, the Charmers. This one's directly up the middle. Uh-oh, this is a hard pass.
Oh. Oh, out.
Player number 7. Player number 9.
Oh! Bounced out of it. Oh! Oh!
Oh, and a good save! Here comes the trap. Player number 4.
Oh! Lopped it then!
Player number 3.
Oh! Yes!
The Charmers have tied the score. The Wolf Gang.
Well, this is quite, like, quite fun, this game, isn't it?
And they force their way through. There's the whistle.
Knocked him out. Oh, Mickey cover up. They need to cover their eyes then. Oh.
Player number 6. Ooh, sliding it.
Ow.
To the right. Player number 7. Ooh, looks like a shove.
Oh!
The Charmers had a chance to pull off an upset win had they scored there. Ooh, that's hot. They shoot.
Oh! Straight at the goalie.
Player number 11.
Oh! Oh, sliding tackle there.
Player number.
Oh.
40 minutes into the first half. Ooh, and a lovely shot by the Wolf Gang's player number
9.
The Wolf Gang. Really need to score again. Ooh, oops. Player number 4. Trying to block away.
Oh!
And they cleared it.
It's a close game, this.
Player number 6. Player number 8. Player number 11.
Where's Mickey? Extra time.
Player number 9. Head-on collision.
Oh.
There's the whistle. That's the first half of the game.
Oh, it's only first half.
3-2. The Wolf Gang are returning to the game. They got her! That's a foul! They kick us from quite a distance. Player number 5. Look out, here they come on the right. Vinny. Player number 3. Player number 7. Just a little too aggressive out there. Free kick. Amazing save! Player number 11. This one's directly up the middle. Player number 9. The Jerk. Player number 9. The Wolfgang.
Mickey, what are you like? Oh, Minnie, sorry. Oh! Oh, that was a look. That was lucky. That's not good idea doing that.
Player number 11.
Oh.
Player number 4. Ooh, and a player down. Are they gonna pass?
Cup 3-3. Oh, Mick!
Player number 3. Player number 9. They shoot! Oh, what a good save! Mini! Player number 9.
Ooh! I was hoping someone wasn't going to be in the box there for that one. The ducks on the side are the referees on the sideline.
Ah, there's no one to pass to.
Oh. 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 Mickey. Oh, unnecessary corner.
Now here's a chance for the corner. This is it. Two players in the center. Player number 7.
Go on, Mickey. Oh.
There's not more than 2 minutes remaining. And they force their way through. Player number 7. Great.
4. Oh, no! Oh, that's tragic.
There goes the whistle in the
team. Oh.
The Wolfgang wins. Hey, thanks for joining us today, everybody. We'll see you next time on the Disney Sports Network.
Oh, just start another game. This is Disney's Sports Soccer. Disney Sports. Network. Alright, that's Disney Sports. So it's Disney Sports Soccer, this game. So thanks for watching this. This has been Sega's Disney Sports Soccer on the GameCube. Don't forget you can follow me on Twitch, subscribe to my YouTube channel, hit the like button on the video, and don't forget to hit the bell to get notification of any new content. Thanks for watching, guys. See you soon.